Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are keeping gospel music alive right here in Nicaragua and more. And I appreciate you being part of this family. I appreciate you helping the channel grow. You really have. You're liking, you're subscribing, you're hitting the post notification bell, and that means so much to me. So I do appreciate it. Thanks for coming back again today. Today we're going to do another Gaither and Friends video. It's called Redeemed, and it's featuring Guy Penrod, Squire Parsons, and Karen Peck. So Squire Parsons, of course, is a famous writer. He's been part of the Gaither and Friends forever. Not sure where Squire is today. I'm not sure where Karen Peck is today either. I haven't heard of Karen in a long time, so she's a great singer though, so I know she's gonna do good in this video. She always knocks it out of the park. She's good. Karen Peck has a wonderful voice. Haven't heard her in a long time. And of course, the ever lovable Guy Penrod. I mean, I just love Guy. So, Redeemed by the Blood of the Lamb. God bless y'all for being here. Thanks again. Let's get right into it without further ado. No more talking.
So happy in Jesus, no language my rapture can tell. I know that the light of his presence with me doth continually dwell. I'm redeemed, yes, redeemed. I'm redeemed
by the blood of the Lamb.
Like I said, I love Karen Peck. She has a great voice, and she really showed it off here in this video. She was young here. This video must be 20 years old. There's a lot of folks who look young, much younger here. The Hopper's sitting there right in the middle, and I see a few people that I recognize. I saw Mark Lowry in the other shot there, and Sue Dodge, and on the other side of her is Kim Hopper. So I don't recognize all the people right away, but Jesse Dixon sitting there, of course. So there's some cool people in the audience, but this is definitely an older video, probably 20 years ago, at least sometime back in the 90s for sure. I'd say 20 years ago, 25 years ago was 1998. So man, it makes me feel old, y'all. It makes me feel real old. So wow. But wow, great video so far. It's upbeat, you know. Redeemed is an upbeat old hymn. So let's see how this ends up. Let's go back here, guys. Let's get back into it.
I know I shall see in his beauty the King in whose law I delight, who lovingly guards every footstep and gives me a song in
Gaither. Beautiful video, what a beautiful performance from Guy Penrod. Guy just never disappoints. Just like David, he just never disappoints. Some singers, you know, you can listen to and say, they weren't that great on that song, but and then you'll hear another song and you'll be like, oh wow, that was amazing, they did wonderful. Guy and David, there's never a song when you're like, never. Guy and David are always like, wow, they rocked it again. Almost every song they do, you know, at least, I don't know about Guy's older years, like his now years, but obviously David's now years are like his best years. I think Guy, you know, has kind of gotten older like all the rest of us. He, you know, his age has caught up maybe a little with Guy now. But back in the day, back in this day, Guy and David, they just never had a song that wasn't spot on. Spot on. They nailed everything. And this one's no exception. This is a fun one. It's like, kind of makes you feel like you're in camp meeting, you know, and just the song leader's up there having you sing, you know, like the 14th verse, you know, if all you guys that grew up in church, some of you didn't grow up in church, but all of you guys that did grow up in church and went to camp meetings or stuff like that, this is how it was. This is what it reminded me of right there. Awesome video. Love that song, guys. Awesome. Thanks for coming back into Nicaragua and More. You're helping my channel grow. Thanks so much, guys. We're going to get to that 1,000 subs right away. I know we're going to get there, so keep on keeping on. Let's pray for each other. And God bless you. God bless you for coming in. I appreciate it so much. Don't forget, guys, no matter what you do at the end of the day, don't forget to live in love. That's what it's all about.